So what does financial freedom mean to you? What would you do tomorrow if you didn't have to work for money? I bounced around a number of jobs after college and never quite found the right fit. And in fact, I got laid off twice. So living back with my parents, sleeping in the same bed that I slept in as a 7-year-old kid, was not only embarrassing, but I feel like I'd failed. I set two seemingly unrealistic goals: to save $1 million and retire as quickly as possible. Fast forward 5 years and 3 months later, and I'd reached financial independence and had saved over $1.25 million at the age of 30. So that's why I wrote this book, Financial Freedom, A Proven Path to All the Money You Will Ever Need. Whether it's optimizing your full-time job, starting and launching a profitable side hustle, knowing how to invest, the book is designed to help you make as much money in as little time as possible. And it's a scalable strategy, so no matter where you are in your own financial life, it's designed to help you reach financial independence, that moment when you have enough money for the rest of your life, as quickly as possible. So what does financial freedom mean to you? What would you do tomorrow if you didn't have to work for money? I can't answer those questions for you, but I'm here to show you how to get there.